outcome in front of the about 5 sentence. While pressing the bottom one of the Y arrow, at the same time press 4 times the bottom 3, release both buttons. Now the Y arrow LED emits a short flash every 2 seconds. Press and retain pressed the button to be programmed of the original remote control till the white LED will switch on as a fixed light. Now release the button. Transmit now the seed code of the V2 original remote control. While the blue LED is flashing, press the button of Y arrow where you want to program the code just learned. First of all, you must be close to the automation. Press and retain pressed the programmed button during 10 seconds. When the LED starts to flash, release the button. Wait until the LED will turn off. The operation has been done. Now you can use your new remote control.